Hello，大家好，今集系小学2年级英文文法节。Question word what why 再加一个 like 加 gerund 啊，咁啊捞埋咧就系一齐咧去做噶，咁啊都唔难嘅。如果你之前嗰几集你又记得晒啲规则咧，就唔难噶啦吓。如果你唔记得晒啲规则咧，你嗱嗱声睇翻之前嗰两集，咁你跟住再做咧，就觉得易啦。好啦，咁啊，如果大家想要知道答案咧，就可以留个电邮俾我，WhatsApp WeChat 我啦，即刻送俾大家啦。如果觉得我讲得好咧，记得 like 订阅 share 条片啦。而家开始，呢片。Complete the conversation. Write one word in each blank. 完成个对话啦，每一个空格写一个字。My favorite festival is Christmas. 我最中意嘅节日系圣诞节啊。好啦，Why do you like Christmas？阿 B 就话啦，点解你中意圣诞节啊？Because I like having buffet meals at hotels. My family always have a buffet meal at a hotel at Christmas. 因为我中意食自助餐咯，喺酒店。我屋企人经常咧都喺圣诞节嘅酒店食自助餐噶。咁好啦，我哋见到下边呢个答案系有 because 嘅，所以一嗰度系我哋用 why。咁啊，二咧，我哋见到有个公仔笑，就要用 like；I 咧就唔好加 s，跟住 like 后边用 gerund，即系进行式加 ing，因为 have 系 e 字尾，吃走嘅 e 先至加 ing。Don't like having buffet meals at hotels, but I like getting presents. 我咧就唔中意喺酒店食自助餐啊，但系咧我中意收礼物嘅。好啦，咁啊 I 咧就记得用助动词 don't。先至寫 like，因為而家係唔中意佢唔開心嘅，唔中意。咁 like 後邊咧一樣啦，have been having。咁第四嗰個咧，I 咧就用 like，用原式得噶啦。咁咧就後邊 like 後邊用 ing，因為尾二嗰個字 e 係響音，所以加多個 t 先加 ing。Five. What is your favorite festival, Kelvin? 阿 A 就问阿 Kelvin 啦，你最中意嘅节日系乜啊？Mid Autumn Festival is my favorite festival. 我最中秋节系我最中意嘅节日啦。好啦，咁啊，中秋节系死物，所以用 what 去问。好啦，跟住。到阿 B 讲啦，Why do you like Mid Autumn Festival？点解你中意中秋节啊？I know because he likes playing with glow sticks。阿 A 就话啦，我知，因为佢中意玩嗰啲荧光棒，咁啊，因为有 because，所以用 why 喺第六条，用 why 第七条咧，因为 he she it 咧个 like 要加 s，like 后边要用 gerund，所以 praying 加 ing。No，I don't。Like praying with glow sticks。阿思话唔系，我唔中意玩荧光棒噶。They are bad for the earth. I like playing with lanterns. 佢哋对地球唔好噶，我中意玩灯笼。What is your favorite festival, Bobo? Bobo, 咁你最中意嘅节系咩啊？好啦 ，no 啦，第八条啊，个公仔唔开心就用 don't 啦 ，I 系用 don't 嘅 ，I you we they 用 don't 嘅，一样啦 ，like 后边用 during 啦，所以用 praying。第九条啦 ，I 咧系用 like 嘅 ，I you we they 啦，用原本个形式 like 得噶。禮後面一樣啦，用 gerund praying 啦。第十條呢就是在下面的、啊、你喜歡的字是什麼？因為下面呢他怎樣答啊？ My favorite festival is Chinese New Year。 我最喜歡的字是、新年啦。好啦，新年是物件事情，所以用 what 啦。What do you like doing at Chinese New Year？ 第十一啦，用 what？ 你喺新年中意做啲咩啊？阿 A 就话啦 ，I know， 我知 ，She likes buying new clothes， 佢中意买新衫。咁樣咧就係十二啦 ，she 咧係第三身，所以個 like 要加 s， 跟住 like 後邊個 by 要加 ing， 用 Jared。No，I like watching fireworks。唔係喎，我中意睇煙花喎。咁 I U V day 咧就用 like。like 后面用 Jaren， 所以用 watching。 好啦，咁呢就係、今集呢就係讲晒啦，咁全部都係㗎啦，总结嚟讲呢都係、he she it 就用 like， I you we they 就用 like， 唔好加 s。 咁记得见到 like 或者 likes 后面呢全部用 Jaren。咁另外咧，如果答案係事情啊、物件啊、人名咧，就用 what 去問；如果答案有 because 咧，就用 why 去問。嗱，就係呢幾個規則啦。咁你可以做到曬噶啦，啊就唔難嘅。記住啲規則，留心聽人講嘢，咁你咧就發覺唔難嘅英文度，尤其是啲文法咧。慢慢跟咧，你就跟到噶啦。好啦，咁啊，如果大家覺得我講得好咧，記得啊 like 定要 share 條片啦。多謝大家，下集見，拜拜。